what's going on? I hope you all are doing absolutely fine. I'm Simmer and I welcome you all to another video on this channel. By the way, before I start this video, let me take a moment and thank all of you guys, although I've already started. And I just want to thank all of you guys for all the lovely wishes that you showed me on my last video. It was really overwhelming for me, and I really thank all of you from the bottom of my heart. And with that said, let us start today's video. So in today's video, there are gonna be two things. The first thing, you would have already got an idea of what I'm going to be talking about. Well, that's the first thing, right? The second thing is, I'm going on the GFR road, the mighty GFR road. So if you are from the area, if you are from Gurgaon, or if you are from Delhi NCR, you must be knowing of this place. This GFR road is very famous among bikers because it is basically a highway where there is not a lot of traffic, and that is what a biker needs. And today being Sunday, we might spot a lot of super bikes out there, and we'll see how it goes. And we are on our super bike. It is a kind of dirty right now because the rain gods decided to shower some rain last night, and it was raining last night. Anyways, it's all dry now and I'm all ready. See what I told you, a lot of super bikes. Anyways, with that said, let us start today's video. So you must have already super bikes. One day we will be on our super bike very soon. I'm very positive about that. So stay tuned, and you're gonna be seeing a super bike on this channel very soon. That was a Repsol. Wow. Let me take a moment and show you all of the super bikes that are out here. So this is a common place for all the super bikes. They gather here and they go on to the highway. I can see a lot of super bikes out there. God, it makes me so happy. And by the way, I'm riding my bike and it's making me more than happy. I love this bike. Now trust me, the fun of riding a small bike fast versus riding a fast bike slow is something else. And if you ask a super bike owner the same thing, he'll say the same thing. You are not using all the power that you got in super bike all the time. But on this bike, this small little bike, you can use all the power that you have got for all that moment, for all the time, and that is really fun, I would say. So with that said, let me get back to the topic. By the way, I'm going to throttle, if I can pronounce that correctly. It is on the GFR road. It is a cafe famous for super bikers, and I've marked that location as my stopping point because this is going to be my first time going there, and I just don't know. I don't have a lot of expectations from this road because it's just a road and it's in Delhi NCR, so what more could you expect from it? Anyways, I'm keeping my mind open and I'm hoping for everything best today. And as I've already told you, it's Sunday, so we're gonna see a lot of super bikers. Okay, getting back to the point. Why more vlogging when there are already so many out there, right? So let me put it this way. There are already so many doctors and engineers out there, right? But still, if someone from the society decides to become a doctor or an engineer, the society will praise him, the society will appreciate him. But on the other hand, if someone decides to become an artist, a painter, a dancer, a photographer, or even someone who decides to pursue motor vlogging as a career, the society will say, oh, that's cool, okay, okay, but you should be focusing on your career. I mean, come on, man, you can anyways make a career in all of these things, and these are out there because of a reason, right? But anyways, we'll get to all of that in a moment. So that's the first thing. Ducati. That was Panigale, my friends. It was spicy. It was red hot. It was spicy. Let me just get on the route first and we'll get to the next point. Because it is kind of difficult looking at the map and talking. Okay, the next route I know. Okay, so moving on to the next point. There are three types of riders that I know of. The first kind is the one who owns superbikes and they take their superbikes out for morning rides, breakfast rides, or eating parathas, I would say. So that's the first kind of riders. The second kind of riders are those who own adventure bikes and they do a lot of traveling. And the only videos that you would see on the YouTube channel, if they have any, are traveling videos only. That's the second kind of bikers. And the third kind of bikers are who are a mix of both these two, and the cherry on top is that they know how to work on their bikes. They know their bike in and out, they know the engine components, they know everything, and they will put out videos which will include working on your bike, and they'll show you how you can also work on your bike. So me personally, I come into the third category. So I have a good bit of understanding when it comes to working on the bike. I have been working on my bike, and previously I was owning a different bike. I was working on that as well, and I have a good bit of understanding of how the gears work, of how the piston works, and all the electrical stuff as well. So I come into the third category. So that is the second point. Okay, people, we were doing all the talking and here we are. This says this road goes to Faridabad, and that is what Gurgaon Faridabad highway is. And looking at the condition of the road, I'm not enjoying this already. Anyways, I'm keeping my mind open. Let's see if the road gets better over the time. Oh, there's a lot of gravel. Let me just slow down a little bit. Okay, people, so since we are riding slow, let me get on the third point. Okay, so the third point was, fuck, there's a lot of gravel. We'll ride slow, possibly at 20-30 only. By the way, pro tip, don't ever try to use your front brakes on such roads. You will definitely fall. And this is my first time here, so I don't know the route as well. So I have to take what Google Maps is telling me. Okay, so moving on to the third point. So I was saying that you must have already followed a lot of YouTubers or motor vloggers on internet, on YouTube, right? And every one of those YouTubers make videos in a different way. Let's talk about a simple Ladakh ride. Although it's not simple, but just for the reference, let's talk about that. So when we talk about Ladakh rides, every YouTuber, every video you see, although it's the same place, it's the same route, but still every one of those YouTubers make it in a different way. Super bikes. Yeah. So every one of those YouTubers make videos in a different way. Why is it so? And you like videos of some people or you don't like videos of some other people. Why is it so? It's because of the perspective. It's because of the way they try to capture the scenic view. It's because of the way they interact with their audience. It's because of all of that. So let me give you a small background story. I do freelancing photography as well. And I do photography mainly in fashion genre. Did I get a puncture? Okay, we'll see. Yeah, so I was saying that I do fashion photography. I do photography basically, and it is mainly in the fashion genre, but I also do travel photography. And with that skill, I have a good bit of understanding when it comes to operating a camera, when it comes to operating a video camera or capturing a scenic view. I have a good bit of understanding with that. And on the top of that, I love riding a bike and I love making videos while riding a bike. Now that combination, my friends, is a deadly combination according to me, but I'll let you be the judge for that over the time with the videos that I'll come up with. I will let you be the judge and you'll be the one who will decide if my videos are on point or not. That will definitely reflect according to the interactions that I will get on my videos. But yeah, that was the third point about perspective. So yeah, if I talk about my channel, if I talk about me, the things that I think you should be expecting from this channel are obviously motor vlogging videos. That's the first thing. The second thing is videos on how to work on your bike, how to actually get to know your bike from in and out, be it your engines, be it your electricals, be it anything. So yeah, that's the second thing. And the third thing is you should be expecting spicy videos. Now when I say spicy videos, I mean a good bit of cinematography here and there. And obviously, as of now, the COVID-19 has struck us on the face and we are not able to travel anywhere. So yeah, I'll be taking my time now to get to interact with you, get to know you, and I will let you know me better as well. So I think this is a good bit of time that I can put out such videos wherein I can talk. Not a lot, because I don't know if you guys enjoy people talking or not. And if you do, let me know in the comments down below. Otherwise, I'll just stop talking and I'll focus on the riding part. So yeah, that was the third point that I wanted to share. And people, with all the talking done, we are actually on the Gurgaon Faridabad highway. I don't know, I had very high expectations, but looking at the road quality, looking at the traffic, all the trucks and all those things, I don't know. I'm just feeling like if I would have gotten out at night and I would have been roaming around in the streets of Delhi at night, I would be having a lot more fun than this. Anyways, I'm just keeping my minds open right now. What if I have not explored the actual Gurgaon Faridabad highway? What if that's the case? We'll see. And let me show you throttle. This is a throttle cafe. It was on my left. Although I do not plan to stop there, I want to enjoy my ride. So yeah. So people, with that said, I think I'm gonna close this video right here, right now. And for any small reason, if you like the video, you know the drill. And as I always say, let nothing hold you back in life. And always keep moving forward. And with that said, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye. Let me check what time it is. Oh, it's time for a daily 100.